And guys, the reason why I'm starting to feel this early is because I just want to tell you guys something. It is June 24th, all right? I'm recording this video on June 24th. It's gonna come out in July, all right? Tomorrow, June 25th, is the last day of school. Now, guys, I'm sad because I actually kind of like school. All right, not like most people. Most people hate school, but I'm the one who likes it. All right, I'm the one who loves it. Likes it/loves it. But I'm also happy because when summer's over, you know, I'm going to go to this summer camp, and I'm also going to be going to and you also know that my birthday's the next, your birthday's like 20, like 30 something days away, like a month and 4 days. Well, a month away, let's just say that. Probably under a month away, and yeah. And a Madden 20 is coming out in a month. Alright? And a Madden 20 is coming out in a month. Alright, well, guys, we're gonna do this franchise mode. Alright? I forgot what episode it is. I'm not really keeping track, guys. I took a huge break from this franchise mode. So yeah, guys, I took a huge break from it. So I forgot what episode it is. I'm guessing it's either 5 or 6. Hey guys, I'm gonna be back. All right, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna be back. All right, I'll be back.
Hey everybody, it's Fall on EA Sports. Straight ahead, the young gunslinger Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs.
All right, guys, I am back
with Tom Brady and the New England Patriots.
I know, guys. Right now, it's the Chiefs versus the Patriots. It's just gonna be a very good game, guys. It's gonna be a very good game. Chiefs versus Patriots.
Tonight we've got a great Sunday night matchup.
I'm actually really excited for this, guys. Here we go with Wes with the kickoff return. Going this way. Ooh! Spin.
And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line.
Like, guys, I am tired, guys. It's 8:37 at night. It's a school night, but I did have a half day today, guys. Well, some people had a half day. Some people stayed. We have our school picnic today. And some people had to stay after the picnic. Some people stayed after the picnic.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first
down. Yeah, guys.
They go play fake.
Here we go. You know, throw it away.
And he's just gonna get rid
right,
of this.
Third and five. Also, guys, we're in.
And now it's third.
Gillette Stadium.
Line things up defensively. They've been pretty good against the pass. Not amazing, but good. Number 13 in the league.
I think if you talk to their head coach, you'll get a nice answer about how much he likes his team and what they're doing. But at the end of it, he would admit there's definitely room to improve.
Eluding the pressure right.
Okay, Patrick Mahomes, I tried to dive. But you know what? I'm not worried about him fumbling though. Because he's the rookie. He's a rookie back in this season. Now man, 20 is just around the corner. Oh, Sammy.
To at least be able to contain him somewhat. There they could not. Just a yard on the catch there.
What's that? Is that a shaver? I don't know what that is. On the field.
Mahomes to throw on second down.
No!
And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. The last catch took him 2 yards in the wrong direction. So now what can they do on third?
He was faking it! He was shotgun, then he ran! Conley! I pressed the wrong button. I pressed triangle instead of circle accidentally to break the tackle. I am think his first name is Chris Conley. Williams! What a pass! Cut! Oh no, it's actually broken up. Incomplete. Alright, my bad there. Alright guys, we're gonna run the ball. I'm still a coach
adjustment.
And you guys, we're gonna pass up the Jason Kelsey. I don't know. I forgot his first name. Already, block for me, please. I'm like, I'm begging you. He's gonna be a blocker. R2 pass spot. Just be saved by blocker. Follow me.
Flush to his right.
Maybe not. That sounds weird.
He's gonna run, but he's got home. And now they're inside the 10 as he's.
All right, timeout, New England. We're gonna have to settle for a field goal here. Which is the worst thing that can happen to you. I'd rather get a touchdown when I'm in this situation. In my own side of the field.
So still no touchdowns in the first half, but we do have some action on the scoreboard.
I'm gonna score 3-0 right now, guys. I am gonna do another game in this episode. Because I do have to get off soon in like 20 minutes. They can watch TV. I have to get off just so I can watch like TV after. Anyway, guys, that's besides the point of all this of this video. I got Chris Jones in there, 91 overall.
Here's Brady.
Trying to get in there, he can't.
And he's got Edelman for the first time. That's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
But guys, we're gonna bring in a blitz here. We're gonna try to sack Tom Brady.
Now a play fake here on first down.
And we can.
He's taken down a Chiefs sack.
No timeout from the New England Patriots. We're going to try to sack Tom Brady again.
Brady,
I hate him so much. Okay.
That's caught inside the 35. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles Davis. So the offense takes the timeout. And now we're set to get going. Throwing on first down is Brady. And a dump off.
All right. I don't know. Okay. I don't know what kind of a tackle that was, but hey, it's a tackle.
It's a gain of 5 on the play. And that'll bring up second down. Remember, the Chiefs and Pats met in the season opener last year, and it was the Chiefs that came in and shocked the defending champs 42-27 behind 4 Alex Smith touchdowns. Over the middle, that's caught by Hogan.
I think I'm going to call a timeout. You're
15 at the 16-yard line. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains. Into the red zone, it's Brady.
Trying to sack him, we can't. That's
a
touchdown.
Touchdown.
All right, so guys, now if we score a touchdown, I'm gonna go for 2. Just so they made a touchdown to win.
to take the lead going into the locker room.
Now they just don't want to misstep misfortune on the next kickoff.
Oh, God.
There's still a little bit of time left on that clock.
Yeah, you do have to bring that up, don't
you? I'm going
to
take it out.
Every play is critical. If you give up
something, he's just going to fall down to the ground. All right, one last play.
Goes right out the window.
Likely time for one final snap as they start out first and 10. Shot before the half from Mahomes. He's got a rifle.
Okay.
Taken in. It's complete.
He caught it.
So due to time constraints, we move you forward in today's broadcast to the beginning of the third quarter.
And they get the ball at the beginning of the... Oh.
So here we go for half number two. The Patriots...
He's going to kneel it. Oh, maybe he's not even going to get a chance to return it.
Carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Now the Patriots offense, they work their way back out onto the field. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers.
They're on the ball. No, they are. We're going to get the sack. Two people going in on Tom Brady. And we set him for a 9-yard loss. Third quarter, 1 minute.
Well,
1 minute 30 seconds left. 1 minute 30 seconds left. Third quarter. Here we go. We're gonna bring it. There we go. The pressure. He snapped again. Can we get his safety?
Houston in there to drop him, and sacks on first and second downs are gonna lead to a third and long.
Now that's the way to start the second half. Back-to-back sacks. Whatever the halftime speech was, I hope they recorded it.
Wide open, it's Allen, complete. And
Sam got some yards, but it's still a stoppage. Fourth down and 8.
Here, a huge gain that time, but it still leaves them well short for fourth down.
I don't know how many times, not just in my playing career, but you and I working together, have we ever heard a coach say, you know, I just don't have that play on my call sheet. And that's really what we had here.
But and the ball's down on a 40 with 7 seconds left to go in the third. Oh boy.
Officially give him 15, and it's Chiefs football, first and 10. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at the 40. Now Mahomes on the bootleg. The attempt on the dive, and he has it. What a catch.
All right, guys, it's the fourth quarter. We need to score a touchdown to tie the game up. All right, I'm going to run the ball here. I don't know why, but I just feel confident in my running game.
Where takes the gift from
Mahomes? Okay.
Trying to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. They'll look to throw. Dumps that off to Ware. And he'll lose yardage.
No, don't go away. I accidentally called the timeout. Oh, boy.
Alright,
who cares?
We'll get a timeout. As they'll head to the sideline to talk over what to do next. The Chiefs on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is third down and 12.
Please.
Back to throw.
Let's go.
He gets it to Brown. Complete.
All right, we're going to call hurry up. We're good.
Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit, and another first down.
Partner, they're clearly saving those timeouts, but they still have to work with some urgency to put themselves in the right position.
Back to throw.
It's covered in Sherman, but Kelsey's wide open.
Caught Kelsey, left side, and inside the 20 before he's brought down. They get 10 more there.
All right, let's do it again here.
Be enough for another first down. It will. Inside of a minute to go now. Two
timeouts left. Oh, boy. I'm scared of that safety over there. Right over the linebacker is going to come in. Right over Sammy Watkins, second one up. I'm scared about him.
He'll look to throw.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. That almost gave me a heart attack. Okay. Yeah, don't ever do that again.
The call to come with a blitz there in this situation.
And some of those calls happen just because of what they do on offense. And when they send out a number of people in the pattern, Sometimes they just make a change on defense, say, okay, we'll come after you instead. And that's exactly what they did.
Oh, able to avoid him. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line.
Okay, here we go.
Before they can run this third down play, we're going to get a timeout. As the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go in the game.
Please. Bring another blitz. They blocked them, though.
Rolling to his left.
Thunder's open. No, not you. Okay, yes, you. Oh, it's intentional. Oh, it's illegal touching. Oh, it's illegal touching. Why did it run out of bounds? Why did it run out of bounds, Antonio? Antonio, why did it run out of bounds?
Game that hurts. Take the touchdown off the board.
No doubt about it.
Okay, we're going for it, I guess.
A great movie scene, right? Go in, rally the team. Okay, we lost points there. Let's get it back and go out and score again.
Can he get he it? Caught it.
This will be caught at about the six. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down.
I don't know why I'm doing this play.
Mahomes to throw.
Doesn't have confidence in it. Throw out the X. Oh my God, he caught it. Okay. I just threw up the X and he caught it.
So for those of little faith,
was that Harris? That was Harris.
They now have the lead with that
touchdown. Oh jeez. Okay.
In the contest. I wonder if right. They were holding or a play that they just
we got the lead. I just threw it up the X. I just threw it. I was just like threw up the X cuz like when the guys started coming at me, I was like, "Oh, I just threw up the X." He caught it.
Here comes Philip Dorsett now to return it.
All right, we need to talk about this, right, guys? We need to talk about this. Like, how are we going to – I want to intercept the ball and bring it back. All right, that's what I want to do because I want to win 7-10. All right, Kevin Byard, whatever your name is. Check it up there. Doing – incomplete. All right. I thought that the safety coming in could intercept the ball, but maybe it can't. Or the quarterback or whatever he is coming in could intercept the ball, but maybe he can't. All right, guys. Well, that was a really good game. I'm looking if I can skip it. There we go. But anyways, guys. I'm gonna do another game.
So for Kansas City.
All right, guys, some people, like, Harris has to get an upgrade after that. Oh, maybe it's Frank. Who the heck is he? Who the heck is Frank? Who the heck is Frank Zombo? Can you tell me who the heck you are? But I'm seriously, can you tell me who the heck you are? Maybe you can't. Anywho, Frank Zombo's gonna get up. I still don't know who he is. What the heck? I still don't know who the heck he is. Ah, boy. Any of you guys, Andy Reid is happy with our team, and so am I, guys. Andy Reid must be happy with our team, and so am I. I'm not really happy with our team, though, since we're still... We're not less. Raiders are 1-5. What's that? When is our bye? It's not even week 11, all right? I don't know, but guys, the only thing I know is that we have a late bye, guys. Now we're facing the Bengals in our stadium? Man, we can crush them. Like, it was 79 overall. But I do have Andy Dalton and AJ Green, but who cares? We're going to beat them anyway because they're the Cincinnati Bengals. And they're not really good anymore. Chad Johnson is like their like only good player on their team back then, but this is now. And the Bengals aren't really good right now, even though they have very good players on their team. They still can't. Oh, jeez. How much? Okay, maybe they are actually pretty good. Maybe they are good. All right, maybe they are good, but still, the Bengals. The NFL has them like 3-13 or something like that. 3 wins, 13 losses. So I think the Bengals are going to go defeated. I'm just kidding. They're going to win a couple games, a couple or a few games, but they're not going to win like they're not going to win. I'm just going to say this: they're not going to win seven. They're not going to win seven. There, I'm going to win a couple or a few, but they're not going to win seven.
Just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. From the 34 now, here comes out the
whitest boy on earth, Andy Dalton. I'm going to tackle Joe Mixon in the backfield. All right, good job, Fletcher Cox. Silver Puth pitch. Whatever that play is, we're going to do it.
Offensive linemen want to take the week off when they have to play against him. It's a regular routine for him, isn't it?
It really is.
And we're going to get him. Horrible blocking by the Cincinnati Bengals, or maybe we're just... Our D-line is too better and strong for the Bengals' weak and sucky offensive line. Don't you dare, you stupid jerk, Chris Jones. I accidentally pressed our 2 and it paid back on us. Oh, boy. Yeah, that's on me. That's on me. All right, well, they're going to accept that penalty. I don't know why it took them that long to accept the penalty. Anyways, guys, 3rd and 7. All right, Chris Jones. I think that's your name, at least. Get in there. Okay, AJ Green came out of Afghanistan to catch the ball.
Pass completion for no gain. That's something you want to call up out of the playbook too often.
Yeah, most offensive coordinators don't have that on their play sheet.
You know what?
Scramble after this one, but right now with what they're telling receivers about making sure you take care of the ball in open field.
We're gonna be doing a power zero right now. With Ezekiel Elliott on the field, and the, get 10th catch. All right, well, that's going to happen later. But there's a player! Elliott! Get in the open field! And the first quarter is over! The first quarter is long gone! It's a long way! The second quarter is new. And we're still gonna run the ball up through Ezekiel Elliott because it worked last time. Here we go.
They keep on the ground with Elliott.
Okay, Elliott, don't auto spin, I hate the auto spin, ZA. Take him out of the goddamn game. Ah, boy. Anywho, I'm gonna get Travis Kelce on this. What did I say? I'm gonna get Chad. I called him Jason Kelce. It's actually Travis Kelce, guys. My bad. It's actually Travis Kelce. I just got confused for a second, or maybe a full half. But I don't care.
And reading your keys, you always hear about that. And having your eyes in the right place. Sometimes your eyes can fool you. How about that play action there? That sprang the big
one,
didn't it?
Okay. Ollie Marpet is injured. The former Tampa Bay Buccaneer knows the Kansas City Chiefs. He's not on a winning team though, because we are currently 3-3, which I did not expect to be 3-3 with this best offense team from the 2018 to 2019 season. And that's about to be 3-3. That guy's not behind me. He's not gonna catch me. Okay, I don't know how I was breaking through all that mess, but I was. Like, it's like, I did not expect to be 3-3, guys. Why am I 3-3? I don't know. Maybe because of my stupid decisions, guys. I don't know. The one behind me isn't going to catch me. He's too fat. Okay. All right, 3rd down, too, guys. We have to get this. Why are we... I do not like being 3-3. Like, I really do not. Geno Atkins. I think that was Geno Atkins, at least. I don't know.
Calling a timeout as as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in
but,
the first half.
But it is like, I am not expected to be 3-3 and third in our division, guys. Like, we're third in our division. We're supposed to be at the top first.
Just three, but they'll take it. Looks like they'll head to the locker room, barring something unfortunate in front on the scoreboard.
Yeah, they may not be jumping up and down and celebrating because they have the lead, but still, any little momentum in a game like this is important to a team, and they'll feel real good about going in and regrouping, knowing that they are out in front.
Solid return, pretty good field position.
But still, guys, like, 3-3. No, that's not how I rock. We're gonna finish 13-3. Watch, we're gonna finish 13-3. At least I hope. Yeah, we are. All right, I think it just jinxed us. Anywho, don't you dare, you stupid jerk, Fletcher Cox. All right, Kendall Fuller helps with a tackle on him, AJ Green.
As they stop it with 16
seconds. All right, Chris Jones. Where's Alan Bailey? He's right there. But right now, I'm Chris Jones.
On first and 10, here's
and that's going to be a 9 interceptions. Tyler Boyd with the reception. Cover 3 buzz match. We're doing right now. Oh, it's a Hail Mary. Hail Mary! Hail Mary!
It's second down.
Maybe they are. Get him! God almighty! All right.
2 yards on the pickup there, but it's enough to give him a new set of downs.
Okay. T.O., wrong play.
Time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. This will be spotted just shy of midfield. A 59-yard attempt. Now with 5 seconds left, not really enough time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. This will be spotted just shy of midfield. A 59-yard attempt.
Okay, that was the... Okay, I couldn't see where it was going.
It's no good.
Okay.
Starting field position for him as they
one last try.
And this is one of the risks you run when you attempt a long field goal. If you miss, the defense takes over the spot of the placement. So now they've got a chance to get...
Just stupid jack! Thank you, Elliott. Okay, Zeke Elliott, you gotta block him. That's why you gotta see. As you see, Zeke Elliott keeps getting in trouble with the law and all that. West one this way. Ooh, going this way. See, didn't see him because of stupid camera. You know, why am I not changing the camera angle? I have no clue why. Maybe because I don't have the energy for it. No, I do. I'm just kidding. All right.
Offensive unit as they'll have it to begin quarter number 3. They have the lead now.
We'll try this
looking
one.
For some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that because now I think they go a little bit deeper.
Okay.
Like
5-yard gain, second and 5.
Okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about.
I actually kind of like this play. Oh, never mind.
Change your tendencies.
All right, guys, we're going to go in the quick slants.
Things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Now here's Mahomes. Flushed out right.
Go, go, go. Juke him out. There we go. Juke him out. Okay, maybe not. I was trying to juke him out. I think he spun instead of juke. I don't know.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the
40. Safety's coming for a safety blitz. No, he's not.
Now a play fake here on first down.
And he circle! Triple coverage! Antonio Brown.
He might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on it at second down.
Nice play there.
Can you attempt the to catch the ball?
When you're the underdogs and you're playing on
I was
the
trying
road,
to switch to him, but it didn't work for some reason.
Yeah, win that turnover battle going to be key. They
anywho.
Get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Don't tell me that this is it's all red now.
Leaves them with 5 more. 3rd and 5 now.
Hey, I don't care. Ezekiel's going to get this yardage. Or Spencer Ware is.
They run again with Ware.
Maybe he's not.
And he'll be taken down at the 34. Just a yard on the run there.
All right, Spencer.
To a 4th down.
If it's 51-yard field goal. Oh, he can actually make this.
To the next level because the big fella, he just ate that one alive. Just
is it the red? The game, that's good.
He was talking to us and he's like, hey,
that's easy money for a kicker. Well, maybe not easy money, but still. You get the point.
300 pounds. He's a big man. These kickers now, it used to be that a 50-plus yarder was cause for celebration, now seemingly automatic.
Yeah, isn't it funny? When we prepare for a game, when you look at the backgrounds of these kickers, it's interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers, right? Baseball players. We're finding athletes all along, and now they're just specialists putting it through the posts.
So here's Dalton and the Bengals now, first and 10 at about the 32.
I should probably try being a linebacker. Maybe not. I'm just going to run, and I'm going to get in there. All right, guys, I'm going to try being a linebacker. Everybody uses linebacker, so I'm going to try using a linebacker.
Rolling in quarter number four. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
Then can't get there quick enough. You see, that's why you want to, see, guys, that's why you use your linebacker.
Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. And it's third down. Try to squeeze it in there at this stage of the game. You got to take some chances. Nice job to knock it away, though.
You're so right. Understanding where they are in the game, you got to take that opportunity and maybe thread the needle. Unable to get it done now.
Oh! That didn't let me sprint. It didn't let me sprint. I tried to cover Tyler Eifert, just it didn't let me sprint.
24 on the third down conversion. Dalton wants to throw. And his throw here's incomplete.
Okay.
He was looking for Joe Mixon there out of the backfield. And that'll bring up second down. So he's unable to complete it there, and just not the game that you would expect from him. He's been off the mark really start to finish.
Yeah, it makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is he a little bit dinged up here? Or is he just off just by a bit?
Offense, false start, offense.
Offense.
Let's go. Was on Joe Mixon yet? Yeah, he may need moves.
Any favors.
Home field advantage is really kicking in, making it very difficult for them to hear the snap count.
So after the penalty, heading in the
Anthony Hitchens.
Second and 15. Big spot, Andy Dalton. Green's got
I pressed that like a buck. I just couldn't get the tackle.
To the 39. It'll be a gain of 11. And just like that, it's third down. They'll look to throw.
What are you doing? What are you doing, guys?
Inside the 15-yard line.
Where are my safeties at? All right, I'm out of coaching sessions. Good, nah. I don't even know why I'm still in it.
A few more plays like that, he won't be number
keep
two
going, losing
long.
You.
That's what often happens when you have competitors running around the field. These guys know where they stand in relationship to yardage, totals, numbers. The whole
all right, I don't know who made the tackle, but he fell down.
Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. Now the Bengals urging everybody to get back to the line of scrimmage. Back to throw.
Yeah!
No! That would have wrapped it up if he
oh my god, bro.
They took their shot for the end zone, almost cost
who?
And he made the right play there, knocking it away. But boy, it looked like he had a chance to come down with the football. And if he does that, this thing is over. Instead, he leaves him out there with another chance.
Okay, he just found up the man.
First down before he's brought down at the three. It's a gain of six as they're able to convert, and now it's first and goal. Back to throw.
Yeah! Eric Berry!
Picked off by the free safety, Eric Berry. And the return.
Okay, game over. Our defense came out clutch.
Something going there to break that goose egg here in the second half, but to no avail.
Hope was alive until that interception. What a terrific play, taking the ball away after it looked like they were starting to drive.
And now that shutout still standing. You know that's something those defensive guys hold a lot of pride on, too.
No doubt about it. They're excited about where they are in this game.
And now the Bengal defense here calling a timeout. As they'll stop it with 27 seconds showing on the clock. From up near the 40 now after the big play to start, here's another first and 10.
There we go now. Green 90.
Interesting, Mahomes wants to throw it. He's going deep for Brown. This is caught inside the 15.
All right, I'm just toying with him now.
The Bengals are going to call another timeout. as the clock will stop with an even 20 seconds left to go. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. To throw, Mahomes, and that is incomplete.
So okay.
17 seconds now on the clock here. First quarter, Charles, you really emphasized the importance of winning the turnover battle as a visiting team, as an underdog. They haven't forced a single turnover in this game.
And right now they're losing, so no turnovers might lead to no victory.
To throw is Mahomes, eluding the pressure right. And he's across for the late touchdown.
All right, AP.
That one should just
game over.
The capper on this game. Now Mahomes to the line as the Chiefs are going to go for the two-point try. Mahomes to throw once more, escaping the pressure right.
He dropped off on him. Oh, no, but he can't get in.
He is not going to get in there. He stops short of the goal line, and the lead is going to stay right where it is. Butker now to kick this one away.
Okay.
And now here's Ross. Oh, a nice spin.
Yeah, he just spun. Nice yeah, he just there spun us out.
Just the 35-yard line at the 34.
He just spun us out. All right.
Now,
let's
here's
see.
First
ooh,
and
10. So 1-2. I'll be up top. How about that?
Trying to shake off the interception from the last.
That's
drive.
You. That's somebody. Thank you.
And they will take over.
Two interceptions. Oh, there's time for one more play.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. And I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
Mahomes going to throw it here. He'll buy some time right. He's going deep for Brown.
Oh, it's not going to.
And
if you could teleport it, he teleported, but if you could teleport a little bit farther, a little bit farther, or if he could ran when they pressed the sprint and they pushed up the run button, he could have ran and probably got the ball and run for a touchdown. But guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.